Latest case numbers in Kern County continuing to trend in the right direction, meaning the third surge may soon be behind us. Public Health announced 382 new cases and no new deaths today. Since the beginning of the pandemic, 1,540 people have died due to the virus in Kern County. 248 people are in a local hospital right now. Another 77 patients are in area ICUs.